moving from a Windows 10 to a Windows 11 PC might seem like a lot of work, so you put it off. But with the Windows backup, pretty easy. And here's how you do it. With Windows Backup, you use cloud storage provided by OneDrive to transfer all of your old data to your new PC. Here's what you need to get started. Your old PC, an internet connection, and a Microsoft account that you remember the password to. Here's the thing, you don't even need your new PC yet, it's that good. You can do this all ahead of time. By default, Windows Backup provides 5 gigs of cloud storage. If you want more storage, you'll need to subscribe to Microsoft 365. You have a lot of options. You have Microsoft 365 Personal that gets you 1 terabyte of cloud storage for just you. Microsoft 365 Family, which gets 1 terabyte per person, up to 6 people. And Microsoft 365 Basic, an option we don't talk about too much, but it gets you 100 gigs of cloud storage for 1 person. Might be perfect for this move. It's important to note, all of these are subscriptions and they're sold separately, but you must use the same Microsoft account on both your old and new PC. And when you sign into Microsoft 365, otherwise the backup won't work. So let's start with your old PC. First, open up Windows Backup by searching in the search bar for Windows Backup, and you should see it and pop right up. Next, choose what to backup. Select the folders you want to backup, including documents, videos, music folders, etc. You can backup your apps, settings, and even credentials. And Windows is smart enough to remember all of your installed apps and pin preferences for some applications. Next, click Backup and let Windows do its thing. This should only take a few minutes, but it can depend on how much data you have. It can depend on your internet speed and whether this is the first time you've backed up to OneDrive. If you're a regular OneDrive user, the process should be pretty fast since most of your files are likely backed up already. If this is your first time using OneDrive, you can expect a longer wait time. Once the backup is complete, you can close the app. If you're trading in your old PC for a new one, you can now wipe it or wait till your new PC is set up just to be sure. Next, let's talk about syncing your data from your old device to your new Windows 11 PC. Pretty easy. Turn on your new PC and go through the first time setup process. Sign in with that same Microsoft account. Note, it must be the same one you use to backup on your Windows 10 machine, otherwise this just won't work. And if you're using a different account, remember, it won't work. During setup, you'll see a screen asking if you'd like to restore your PC from a backup. You'll see the backup you made, along with any other backups from different devices. Select the backup you want to restore, likely the one from the Windows 10 machine. Follow the remaining steps, including system updates and additional preferences for your Windows 11 device, to get it set up to your liking. Once your new PC is set up, here's what you'll notice. Your desktop background should be the same as before. Your pinned apps will be exactly where you left them on the taskbar. Your files will be in their original location in File Explorer, and your settings and accessibility preferences will transfer over. Windows will continue to update in the background, including installing some apps from the Microsoft Store. Now, the tricky question is, how does it install apps? Well, Microsoft Store apps will install automatically. Third-party apps can be a little bit different. It'll either guide you to the installation page or open a Bing search to help you find the original provider. Why is all of this important? With Windows 10 end of support coming soon, it's important to know how easy it is to move to your next PC using Windows Backup built right into both Windows 10 and Windows 11. Now you're ready to make the move seamlessly.